exactly like me at what, but speaking of that, Mia's gonna teach you a few things. Yes. She's gonna teach you my handstand, and she's gonna teach you how to do like start cartwheels and do backwards roll. Well, not backwards rolls, frontwards rolls. She hasn't quite got her backwards rolls. She's really good at this thing, so yeah, hope you like it.
Hi, I'm Mia. I'm gonna teach you what to do. So, first I will start you off with handstands. This is how we begin the handstands. And do you feel like you could just like go all the way up like this and land? Then you can do it. We know that you can. And just try as hard as you can. So now we are going to start you off with this. Yes, I know. That was a round off. We can start you off with this too. That is kind of round off. And now, for the final thing, it's gonna be this. So, now we're going like for the frontwards rolls. When I meant final in the other one, I meant like the final cartwheel. So now we are going to and I have a really cool thing that I would like to show you. So you go into your bridge, you go. That was hard. Yes. I need to say something. When I was going like this and this and stuff, I was going, how funky is your chicken? How loose is your goose? So come on everybody and shake your caboose. Shake your caboose.
Okay. This is how some people start off in their cartwheels and they can't do it. Here's how you would learn to learn. Doing that. And once you will feel like you can get higher, and higher, and you'll get all the way high, and you could do that, and you'd be able to do this. Then, thank you for watching. Hold it right there. Hope you like, subscribe to my channel. And always, bye, heart. Nipple. It's a bee, but yeah, bye.